Gray, late move, 10s into 7s on the tab fix. Just about set. Race 5. And the second row being loaded away. I think they're nearly already. Best back, number 8, Stitchum Silla. So here we go for the Breeders' Prelude. Set to run. Ready. Away. Now, speed here from Alingamal and Fly By them out wide. We've got Stitchum Millie coming over. Burrowing through, though, was Alingamal. He didn't want to let them cross. And he darts away now to lead by 4. McLaren Stardust now second. Fly By them to 3rd. Errington to 4th. Then Stitchum Millie. Wider out, Emmy Gray. And dropping out was Stitchum Panda. And Stitchum Silla was in bother. Up to the bend. It's Alingamal by 3. McLaren Stardust runs on. So does Fly By them. But it's Alingamal too good. Wins the Breeders' Prelude. McLaren Stardust second. 3rd Fly By them. 4th is either Errington or Stitchum Millie, then Stitchum Panda, Stitchum Silla, and Emmy Gray, if I haven't already called her, back towards the rear. Number 3, the winner, Alingamal. For Yvonne King, he's a nice young dog, Alingamal. And he was just slightly average away, but he really did burrow through on that first.